Hunger and malnutrition are still widespread. In 2017, one in nine people in the world were undernourished, and the growth of 151 million children under five was restricted by chronic malnutrition. Around 124 million people in 51 countries face food and nutrition crises. We need to act urgently. The European Union is committed to reducing hunger, improving nutrition, and promoting sustainable agriculture. It is acting to save lives, protect livelihoods, and build resilience to food crises. It is fighting undernutrition to give the world's poorest children a chance to lead healthier and more active lives. It is supporting the development of fair and sustainable food systems able to feed a growing population. A lot is already being done, but more coordinated and cross-sectoral efforts are needed. The Knowledge Centre for Global Food and Nutrition Security facilitates the sharing of knowledge, expertise and lessons learned among European Commission services and beyond. It provides key insights for food and nutrition security policies and reinforces the exchange between science and policy. Find out more about the Knowledge Centre for Global Food and Nutrition Security.